The following contest is a trading places match. Now, in this match, the opponents must dress as each other.
The opponents must dress as each other. That's Hardcore Holly!
Introducing first, dressed as Hardcore Holly, Carlito!
Carlito dressed as Hardcore Holly. And Santino Morello dressed as
Maria?
Santino Morello.
Oh.
Carlito's
Is Maria, though?
Oftentimes tag team partner. I have no idea where Maria is.
Well, of course, earlier tonight, Mr. McMahon spun the wheel and it landed on Trading Places. So that's what this match is going to be.
I wondered why Hardcore Holly was in such a foul mood earlier tonight. Now I know.
Well, I can't wait to see what
in the face
Hardcore is going
to
look like as Carlito.
Cool.
You know what?
And dressed as Carlito, Hardcore Holly.
Oh, my. Carlito, my hair really that big? Yes.
Bob Holly looks like a redneck superfly.
That's worse hair than Sanjaya.
Cody Rhodes and Holly, of course, are the World Tag Team
in the face
champions.
Of people who don't want to be cool.
Matter of fact, Morello and Carlito are making a very impressive duo, King.
Oh, my. Well, tonight, Raw is brought to you by chocolate, peanuts, nougat, caramel, Snickers. Beast.
And by Dave and Buster's Eat and Play Combo. Eat, drink, play. No playing around for Hardcore Holly. That is a very becoming hairstyle for the veteran from the Redneck Riviera of Pensacola, Florida.
What do you think Hardcore would like to do with that apple right now, JR? No, wait.
I don't think I need to respond,
wait a minute. What happened to his hair?
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, a Trading Places match.
I knew that was a toupee. The chin strap was a dead giveaway.
I got a feeling that both those hair pieces are going to have a hard time staying in place. And Carlito taking exception to the solo. A little bit of mocking from Hardcore Holly.
Oh,
Holly, dead serious about his profession, was not pleased today that he would have to dress as Carlito.
Well, right now, Carlito is dead serious about taking it to Bob Holly. Boy, only on Raw would you see something like this.
And a suplex into the cover.
Actually, that blonde hair is not a bad look for Carlito, is it?
Well, I...
What?
I don't know. That goatee.
No opinion?
No, I don't think so. I'm not really a hair guy.
Oh!
Nice Irish whip by Carlito. As I said earlier, Carlito and Santino Morello, from reports I've heard at some of the WWE live events, have been very impressive as a tag team. And there's a back suplex. Santino without Maria, which looks more natural for Santino, quite frankly. Of course, Hardcore Holly is already
impressive this week.
He had a good weekend at Hardcore Holly, qualifying for the Royal Rumble this weekend. And Royal Rumble coming up just around the corner, sold out Madison Square Garden.
I know Hardcore was in a good mood all week after qualifying for the Rumble until he found out after spinning the wheel that he was going to have to wear that Carlito wig.
And Carlito's wig must be
super glued on.
Sewn in.
Look out. Oh, wow.
Hard knockback shot.
I'll tell you, Carlito, I think he's actually channeling Bob Holly here with that chop.
I thought you might say he's channeling Ric Flair, that blonde hair. And now Holly returning the fire with fury and authority on Carlito.
How is the hair staring on is what I'm wondering.
Spin the wheel and make the deal. And what other kind of deal is going to be made here tonight? We know Triple H and William Regal in a first blood match is going to happen here tonight. What a main event that's going to be. Nice prop kick by Holly. Well, that's going to be physical. I can tell you that.
Hey, what is Santino doing?
Well, I would assume he's looking to distract or interfere, King. Only an assumption.
Hey, the apple.
I think that Cody Rhodes just gave Bob about apple.
Oh!
And a Holly spits in the face of people he doesn't perceive as cool.
Uh-oh. And this has got to knock the wig off.
Carlito about to be initiated. Into the fire, slam a jam.
That toupee must be on with a nail.
Here is your winner, Hardcore Holly.
Hardcore Holly wins the Trading Places match. I thought it was going to be between Dan Aykroyd and Eddie Murphy for a minute, the Trading Places
look
match.
At this. Boy, look at Bob Holly's chest from these chops.
Well, Carlito. Apple a day. And the Alabama slam.
How long does he have to wear that hair?
That's a good look for Bob.
Yeah.